So you want to see what's in my herb garden?
Yes, please.
It starts from the young ladies who suffer from period cramps to the old ladies who have aches and pain. Joint pains, come see me. I think I could help you. Cooking with this kind. Watch this. Crush it. What is that? Ram goat.
I was about to say.
Alright, that's ram goat. So that's one of the herbal plant that fights cancer also, and it's great for ladies who are pregnant because it brings on the labor faster.
Oh, when you're coming to the end and you're not getting.
So.
Does it help with the pain though?
Helps. I don't know, but it helps bring on the labor faster.
Okay, so some ram goat tea.
And in Trinidad, they call it shadow benny.
Ah, yes, yes, yes. That's the name I've heard.
And it's great. It's a great seasoning. All right, we have St. John's Wort for depression.
Okay.
You know, people who memory loss, etc., etc. This is the guy.
So you drink it like a tea again?
Oh,
warm
yes.
Warm or cold? You think teas are better? You think they're better warm?
I think so. You know, but some you just chuck it into your fridge and drink it like water.
Okay, after you've already boiled it and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You don't boil.
No?
The water must be boiled properly and then put the leaves in cover and let it just seep.
Okay, how long would you let it sit?
About 1.5 hours. Alright, so what's up? How we doing, so what's up? Everything on it would be in.
Right.
So
makes
give me
a good
one,
drink.
Give me
makes
one.
A good drink, but I've heard it's associated with cancer.
Mm-hmm. And if you don't want to go to sleep, at least you pass that stage. You ain't got young.
Well, yeah, these babies, they used to give babies to sleep.
So if the babies don't want to go to sleep, that's the trick. That's how our parents used to do it. Give us overdose. And they go to the dances and they come back and still asleep.
He's still sleeping, yeah.
But the fruit is the best part of the planet.